Congratulations on surviving the first live show.
Thank you.
How do you feel it went?
I think it went really, really great. I'm excited for tomorrow's results show. I'm excited to see how America kind of fed off of the energy in the song and to see what they thought of it. And for people to vote, I mean, that's such a scary thing, but it's very exciting as well.
Does it put you a little bit at ease to hear Blake say that he thinks you are the one who's going to go the furthest for your team?
Yes and no. I mean, honestly, I was excited to hear that because it's a little pat on the back of, well done, you know, great job. But at the same time, it's now next week I have to continue to be that person. And not only do I have to be the person on Team Shakira, but I need to be that person out of all of the team. So I'm going to continue to better myself with every week and just show something different.
Yeah. Well, since this was the first live show, do you go online immediately after you're done and see what the reactions were on Twitter?
Oh, absolutely. Like, we are all about our phones after. I got text messages from my family and friends. And then I looked at Twitter, and what I was reading was just so humbling and so overwhelming. I was just beyond joyful. I mean, people were saying, you did the song justice. He'd be so proud. I mean, you were great. You're the best vocalist. You should win. And it's just...
not bad comments to get.
No, not at all. I mean, when a negative one gets in there, though, it is, you know, flooded out with all of the good ones. So you just can't think about that stuff.
Yeah. Well, since this is the first chance for fans to actually get to vote, what are you going to do tonight to make sure your fans actually do make the step to vote?
Honestly, I will have to be so on my social media, telling people to buy my song on iTunes, give me a top 10 hit so I can have those votes multiplied. I would say following Twitter and Instagram, and not only that, but just kind of writing it out. I mean, regardless of what happens tomorrow, I need to soak into this experience and just really, really write it out with my fans.